showing you guys what is in my new lockbox, which actually works perfectly, and in my old box. You already saw from the side, but I'm not going to tell you the whole thing, just in case you guys can't see very well. And I'm not able to fit this in one of the boxes, but I have these packs of lip pencils. Right here, a little pack. Sorry, trying to see how much time I'm wasting. And it comes with 50 of these. And I actually did buy these. If you guys think I'm still stealing them, no, because look, I even have the receipt for them. There you go. It says mechanical pencil. So don't be coming up to me and be like, "You stole those pencils. I saw them in the speech room." No, 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 no. You saw nothing because I have a receipt to prove it. I looked in my tube, but it was too expensive. So I have these here. Get on to the video, shall we? So at the end, I will be showing you guys a tutorial on how to lock these and unlock them. And on my keys, they kind of really went off, but I have an O. An O on this one. And then I have an L on this. It just kind of went away, so you could see the line of it. So, yeah. Okay. So on top, we have this little like bag area, very good for like storing little erasers. And then on top we have this string, but I technically use it for my pencils. I don't quite have a lot anymore because I lost a lot of pencils. So these won't even last me the whole year. So I just put my pencils and stuff here. So I have two markers from fourth grade, a pen, one of those. I love these pencils, I really do. See, I was buying a pack, but then I said nah to it. It's the glittery kind, the IC pencil. And they have their 7.7 lid. And so is this one. These are very good. Very, very good for school. And these are mostly like, they're the same thing. Like, they're 0.7 for that, and there's 50 of them in all, so it's just very great. And here's a receipt again. There you go. Mechanical pencils right here. Make pencils and a pencil case. The pencil case is not that expensive, but the pencils were a little more expensive. And this on top is something different. And again, this is bought at Target. Target. Okay. On this side, we have my rag for my math minute. And then we have my blue sticky notes underneath. I have this little pencil sharpener, even though it's like a pencil, but it's a sharpener, so. Sorry about this. Okay. So here is two different things. Well, three actually. Where'd it go? Okay. So I have this homemade pen. I just used the other container of it because it was a yellow glittery one, but now I use this one. So it's a blue pen now. So it just won't work at some time, but it will work when you don't use it over time. Here I have an Expo neon dry erase marker. And in here is a regular pack, which is a 12 pack. I have Mr. Sketch scented. And for now I don't have my yellow one. It's very, very, very unusual of me because I don't lose my stuff because I have any too. So, yeah. That's what's in this. And since we have time right now, we're going to show you how to lock it. So you're going to get your lock key. They look very identical, so make sure you need to write them. Because in school, and if you lock it when you switch, you're going to... Okay, so here it stops, and you're going to hear a crack. And that's the point where you take it out. Well, not really. Like, then you take it out, and then it's locked, like I showed you. So now you're going to get your open key. And I'm going to show you guys very closely. Let me just put it in first. Let me put it in first. Okay, wait. See this? Okay, the key's in. Oh, I was having trouble with it because I'm looking at the camera. This has to be the open one. I don't see it anymore. This has to be the open key. Yeah, I'm making videos. Okay, now I'm having a difficult time. This is all so crazy. Okay, I'm sorry I couldn't show you how to open it, but there you go. I locked. Inside that pencil box because I still have a lot of room. I thought I was going to have a lot more pencils, but I did lose a lot because I didn't know where I put them, so. Okay. So, you can already tell what I have in here. I have you guys can actually see the shop. Now you're in my way. You're still showing. Where's the show? Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy.